all the 9 runners in for the Charminar Challenge Deccan Derby 1985, sponsored by the VST Industries Limited. Feel under starters orders and away they go as they race down towards the back stretch. There's Alpha Centauri now from Chaitanya Ratham. Then about half a length up on the outside is OK Sir, followed by Ambrosia. Then we've got Far and Above, Taunton dropping back. Then there is Farewell to Arms, Democracy. Lying last is Sacramento. As they race up towards the 1600 meters, we have got Chaitanya Ratham now. Chaitanya Ratham by about 1.5 lengths breaks from OK Sir. Then 3/4 lengths up on the outside is Far and Above. On the inside, we've got Alpha Centauri. Then we have got Farewell to Arms. On the outer portion is Democracy as they pass the 1400. Then there is Ambrosia, followed by Taunton, lying last Sacramento. The pace is fairly fast as they pass the 1200 meters. Chaitanya Ratham ahead by over 4.5 lengths now from OK Sir, followed by Far and Above in third place now, quickly moving up on the outer portion. Then we've got Alpha Centauri in fourth. Then there's Democracy in fifth place, followed by Ambrosia as they pass the 1000 meters. Then comes Taunton, Sacramento, and lying last as they go past the 800 meter marker. At this stage, we have got Chaitanya Ratham all by herself in front there. Let's see if she will last out. Chaitanya Ratham by about nearly 6 to 7 lengths now from OK Sir. Then in third place is Far and Above. He's got a lot to do at this stage, the favorite, followed by another 3-4 lengths away is Ambrosia and Democracy. As the field enters the straight, it is Chaitanya Ratham, this brilliant filly. She is all by herself. It's only she's got to last. She's ahead by nearly 7 lengths now. There's any horse is going to a brilliant one to beat her. They passed the 400 meters. Chaitanya Ratham in the hands of Lloyd Marshall. What a superb filly. She's ahead, maintaining that 7-8 lengths. OK Sir in second. Far and Above trying to make ground, but he won't do it. He's just finished for it. Passing the 200 meters, it is Chaitanya Ratham. Chaitanya Ratham, a one-horse race. A brilliant filly. Chaitanya Ratham, Lloyd Marshall having an armchair ride. As the cheers go up, she passes the post, the winner of the Charminar Challenge Deccan Derby, Chaitanya Ratham, and a close finish battle between Far and Above and OK Sir for minor placings. Then comes Ambrosia, followed by Democracy, Sacramento, Taunton, Farewell to Arms, Alpha Centauri.
Thank you.